have you heard me say anything tonight that you would consider racist? And if not, why would you even raise that term in my connection?
I will concede to you. I did not hear anything explicitly racist. To paraphrase, you highlighted the fact that you are a man of Indian descent and your wife is a woman of Mexican and Venezuelan descent, implying it's impossible or at least highly unlikely that you are or could be racist. I'm concerned you use your Indian heritage as a diversity card to shield yourself from criticism about racially or ethnically problematic comments and or stances that you've made or taken in the past. Is this not opposite but parallel to the stereotype that all people who are white are racist? A claim I don't agree with, and one that I'll concede some of the leftists you disagree with do employ for their purposes. I just kind of want to hear your thoughts on that, hear you expand on that.
I think I'm familiar with the view, but I don't share it, that people of color intrinsically cannot be racist. This is actually a doctrine of the left. And I don't agree with it because I think that racism is a doctrine of racial superiority, inferiority, of racial denigration. So obviously, in principle, it's possible for anyone to be a racist. Now, that being said, we always have to balance what someone says with a contextual use of what they said and with a fair attribution of the label. Because I think you would agree that if you go around calling people racist, just because they say things you don't agree with, or they have a disputed interpretation of something that on, let's just take a topic, let's just take, for example, slavery or a topic like that. Open debate is not racist. Open debate is very healthy in an academic community. Racial denigration is racist. So I ask you in fairness, I've been up here now speaking. If you believe the posters and the dissenters and the comments and the Stanford paper and so on, you might have expected me to stand up and give you 45 minutes of racial invective. So a very good way to test these things is to ask you, have you heard me say anything tonight that you would consider racist? And if not, why would you even raise that term in my connection?
So I will concede to you, I did not hear anything explicitly racist, and I do have to say I appreciate that. Thank you. However, just looking at some of the tweets and some of the publications and comments you have made in the past, and I can't recall specifically some right now, and I realize that looks shady, and I apologize. If I had photographic memory, I would pull those up, but I don't.